Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team, continuing our search videos with regard to Spatial Match. Just thought we would show off another one of the features that it actually has. So here you're seeing all of Santa Clarita Valley. Each of these homes is currently listed for sale. You can move even away from Santa Clarita Valley. We do work these different areas represented on the map. And in fact, if you're not interested in Santa Clarita at all, want to move into the West Hollywood area, 900-046-90077. Maybe Burbank is your flavor. 91506, you got it. A couple things you can do here. Wanted to cover, we did show searching for real estate. Just thought I would point out here, as far as the things for sale, let's say you are only interested in single family residences, all you have to do is uncheck the rest of the arrows. Once you do, then this will just show you the houses. These are current homes really for sale. And as far as here with the rest of the search engine, you can also look at featured listings, distress. Maybe, you know, you only want to see the foreclosures and the short sales, so you can do that. Single family residences, if you only want to see those active listings, because included in this, in these results, you're also going to see those backup listings. You can see how dramatically the numbers change, though. If you're looking right here, 61, that's active, 88 all total. Those are going to include properties that are in escrow, but only the ones that are showing backup status, meaning that the sellers might want an additional offer. Unfortunately, though, that status isn't typically used in the correct way, shape, or form. But that's it. Searching for single family residences, looking here on our main site at paris911.com and the Spatial Match search. Everything's good. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will talk again in our next YouTube video. We will get into looking at condominiums and townhomes. Be safe, everybody. Have a wonderful day.